we come to London and it's raining and it's cold. And I'm always super freaked out for some inexplicable reason. But I woke up this morning, it was freezing cold. It wasn't raining. I did, however, have a cold. I was feeling ill. But nevertheless, I was excited about being there. And that, my friends, might well be a first. The therapy has done wonders for me, so I'm delighted to be here tonight. Very excited. And just want to say a big thank you to all our fans here in London for all the support.
Yeah. Thank you.
Butch's drastic facial surgery. You might have noticed. We're all trying to be terribly polite. Turned out pretty good though, huh?
Thank you.
that was my very first time group ever seen Mackenzie. And it is true that the members of Goodbye Mr. Mackenzie outnumbered the members of the audience. So this next song is dedicated to my old band, and indeed was written about my old band. And this is called Not My Idea of a Good Time. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. vegan roll again. Probably the worst thing you've ever given me. I don't wish to be critical, but...
Is that the postman?
Thank you.
Am I threatened by this statement? You've got awfully quiet!
Well,
transfixed by your top, darling.
I'm hearing funny noises. So somebody's speaking to us. Take it off? No! Shall we play a song, Daniel? A song we won't play. No, Daniel. It's the wrong answer. Play something else, Dan. Come on!
Thank you.
obscure song now that we wrote for Romeo and Juliet, filmed by Cass Lang. Came out as a B-side, I think, on Subhuman. Right? It's a B-side of one of the first few singles, anyway. But this is called Number One Crush.
Thank you.
they keep playing. I never did finish what I was saying about Butch, did I? I went as far as to say I was going to explain and then I never did. Hepatitis A. When we were out with you two in the States a couple of weeks ago, turned yellow, was rushed into hospital, stuck on an IV, and proclaimed unfit to tour. And he got out of his bed, played a show with us at Madison Square Gardens anyway. Like you know, the daft man he is. Men are really weird when they get sick, don't you think? They're either really pathetic or they're like horribly stalwart. They can't seem to get it right. Anyway, we banned him from coming to tour with us because he was really sick. And so we brought along Matt Chamberlain instead. Learned all the songs in 4 days, which is incredible when you think it took us 7 years. So we're very honoured to have you here in our midst tonight, are we not, ladies and gentlemen? And as I said earlier, we are truly delighted to be here and very humbled by the fact that we came in the British charts so at number 6 and totally blew us all away. And so thank you to you all once again. And this is our last song of the evening, and it's called I'm Only Happy When It Rains.
Thank you.
your arms into the air.